Make sure that the exhibit is when people are coming to your table that you're signing off on.
Oh, okay.
I'm from Pace Incorporated, which is outpatient drug and alcohol facility located on Kirkwood Highway. We are on a bus route. Pace is substance abuse treatment. There is a partial hospital all-day program, which is a six-hour program. And then there's also intensive outpatient, which is a three-hour program from 10 to 1 in the morning or 6 to 9 at night. We take all insurances, including both Delaware Medicaid, the Unison and the United Healthcare and the health options. Length of stay is variable. We are based on behavioral criteria for discharge.
We're at Wilmington Wellness Day today, beautiful weather, and we're here promoting This Is Our Neighbor Good. It's a campaign to promote the assets in the city of Wilmington and Newcastle County area, and we're focusing on creating a farm market, farm stand locations throughout the city and Route 9 corridor of Newcastle County, also revitalizing parks and creating healthy corner stores. We're on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Hashtag us at Our Neighbor Good. Feel free to like us on Facebook. We have tons of resources, events that we post daily, and come out today. It's a wonderful day. And we also have a sugar shock kit, so come over and see what drinks you shouldn't be drinking. Have a great day.
I'm 16, I'm my team strapped with a bunch of mad facts. Tell me where that mad fact. Let's get it!
What?
trying to go over here while she was talking. Let's fade to another shot. Table. That way you hear the table.
Come on, y'all.
I'm not sure.
Hey, you got a mask?
Okay. Yeah, I don't know
where. Mom, bro. I don't know where she's at. Will you come back over here? All
right. So, hello, I'm Ellen Justice. I'm with the Christiana Care Community Health Libraries. And what we're doing today, we're highlighting some of the health information that we have at our libraries. People can call us at 733-1122 to get health information. We can mail information, we can email information. We have also have library collections that people can join the library and borrow materials. So we're always happy to provide health information to our community, all topics from A to Z. Thanks so much and enjoy your day.
So this is Delaware 211. Delaware 211 is a statewide information referral service or a helpline. And what we do is we connect people to resources in the community. Just by dialing those three digits of 211, we can guide you to a wide variety of resources that can help people with utility assistance. It could help them with finding food or shelter. It could also help them finding educational support or employment support. So if you need help writing a resume, if you need to get connected to childcare, dial 211 and we'll help get you connected. It's free, it's confidential, and we're available from 8 to 9 p.m.
What's going on, everybody? So I'm Brandon Furr. I'm here representing Western Neighborhood House and Delaware Prevention Coalition. We have a couple events coming up. We have our teen summit, our annual teen summit. This is our 19th summit that's coming up August the 6th down at Delaware State University. I'm really excited about it. It's absolutely free to the public. We're bringing celebrities out to talk to the teens about making positive choices in their life, as well as giving you lunch, giving you breakfast, giving you snack, and some great workshops. We also are talking about the effects of alcohol on the body. So as you can see, the red here represents the amount of carbs that's in certain alcoholic beverages. The purple represents the amount of actual alcohol that's in certain beverages. And what it does is it illustrates how alcohol can affect you in a way of getting putting you at greater risk for diabetes as well as heart disease. So definitely check us out at www.DelawarePreventionCoalition.org.
Road community health worker with the National Sickle Cell Disease Association of America and Tova Community Health. We are working on a special project called Get Connected, which is about getting everyone with sickle cell disease and sickle cell trait registered into a database so we can ensure they have appropriate medical care and a medical home with providers who understand the disease and how to treat the disease, and then the Sickle Cell Association on the back end will get real good numbers of the number of people living with the disease and the trait so we can request greater funding and more money for research and a cure. So if you know of anyone with disease or trait, ask them to contact Donna Monroe at Henrietta Johnson Medical Center, Tova Community Health. Thank you.
Good afternoon.
afternoon. I'm Evangelist Jacqueline Charmaine coming to you from the City of Wilmington Wellness Event. I tell you, we are located in Rodney Square, and this is a wonderful event. I'm representing Christian La Worship Cathedral, where our pastor is Bishop George E. Gibson, Sr., and our First Lady is Trisha Gibson, and we are loving this event. There's people all over the place. We're expecting over 2,000 people, so we're here offering prayer. We're here offering salvation. We're here offering giving away food, we're giving away clothing, and we're just loving the people. We thank God for the City of Wilmington being out here, and we hope you come out here too. Come see us at 1230 North French Street every Sunday from 9 in the morning until 10:30 in the morning. We're there preaching, we're there worshiping the Lord, we're there giving God glory. Again, I'm Evangelist Jacqueline Charmaine, representing Christian Love Worship Cathedral, located at 1230 North French Street in Wilmington, Delaware, where our pastor, Bishop George E. Gibson. Come get a word. Come out tonight. Actually, come out today. Amen. And to the Rodney Square and get what you need from the Lord.
Hi, my name is Alice Stevens. I'm a prevention specialist at Jewish Family Services. And here at this table, we're focusing on different areas at Jewish Family Services. We have a youth advocacy program where we go out and we help mentor as well as have case management for the youth. We also have prevention education, which focuses on rape prevention, domestic violence, and building a healthy relationship. We also have the youth advocacy department and the Brandywine Village program as well. With the prevention program, we focus on various topics, as I mentioned, and through those programs, we create mailers. We also create public service announcements that are aired throughout the theaters, and this coming summer, they will be aired on BET, MTV, and ABC.
My name is Brandon Witt, and I work with a company called Isagenix. We are a health and wellness company that specializes in nutritional cleansing. So as a health coach, I help people who want to lose weight, increase their energy, maybe even increase their athletic performance. So if you want to get in touch with me, my name is Brandon, B-R-A-N-D-O-N, Witt, W-I-T-T. You can reach out to me on Facebook, Instagram, or Snapchat, where those handles are B-W-I-T-T-10. Talk to you soon.
I'm Pamela Troyan. I'm a representative for Juice Plus. Juice Plus bridges the gap with what you eat every day and what you could be eating. When you're taking Juice Plus, you're getting 30 different fruits, vegetables, and berries in your system every day. Everything works better with proper nutrition, and children get Juice Plus for free. This company is so committed to inspiring healthy living around the world that they give it free to children, Children's Health Study. Thank you.
Good afternoon. My name is Aisha Anderson from Lincoln Heritage Life Insurance Company. We're out here today spreading awareness to the community about final expense coverage with the number one company in the country. We are a final wishes company that allows you to put in place exactly how you want your service to be when you pass away to your loved ones. Inside this booklet allows you to put who your beneficiaries are, where all your assets are, and also allows you to put in place what you want done when that time comes. We're out here today because so many people are passing away and leaving a burden on their families. So we're spreading awareness, letting people know that there is a company out there that will help take care of you and your needs, whether you have diabetes, heart failure, kidney disorder, whatever it may be, outside of HIV and AIDS, we are able to help you. So that's what we're doing, spreading awareness to the community. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Stephanie Dove, and I'm with Each One Teach One. We're a health edutainment agency. We're out here today focusing on HIV and drug abuse prevention. We're trying to lower the age of children, youth having sex or drinking. Our goals are HIV and AIDS. We entertain the youth as we educate them on the problems with drinking and also on unprotected sex. We have all kinds of things. If you see our board, and we're just out here trying to give some education. Thank you.
Hi, we're the Black Nurses Association of Northern Delaware, and we're here today, and we're talking about portion distortion, and everything's blowing. Just teach you how to make better choices with your food. So we have fake food here at this time, and the kids are drawn to it. They love it. So we look at people and have them tell us what their choices are, what are good choices, what are bad choices. And we try to educate them on making better choices and better decisions on what foods they want to eat and that they should eat. We also have another table here where we offer information on domestic violence and sexting and texting and just being a better boyfriend, being a better girlfriend, and to help as far as preventing domestic violence. And we also do blood pressure checks and your BMI. So we're here to help our community and educating them on taking better care of their health.
Right. Greetings, how you doing? My name is Leonard Young. My business is DelawareBlack.com. And basically for our business, we're a website. We are, I kind of compare it to like an online version of like a newspaper. So we specialize in information for African Americans here in Delaware. So if you were to check out the website, we have local national news, we have an event calendar, we have a black business directory, we have a jobs directory. So we do a lot of promotion pertaining to African Americans here in Delaware, as well as people who want to reach the African American market. Not only with the website, we're also on pretty much all the social media networks, as well as this year we'll be doing a couple of unique events. We're going to be doing our Delaware Black Expo again, and an event called the Delaware Black Awards, so they'll be coming in the fall. Other than that, if you're looking for some promotion for your business, your organization, you can check us out. The prices are affordable, so you can check out DelawareBlack.com.
Performance for you all today. I hope you're ready. Let's get started.
Miss Finney, you know what these clowns came up to me and said?
What are you talking about?
I told them I don't have time for nonsense while I'm in class. This fool gonna tell me, well, if you're so smart, why don't you do your work and my work? But do you think I was born yesterday? You know I didn't fall for that, right, clowns?
They testing you. They want the knowledge you got. They just don't want to put in that work.
Slackers.
Stay sharp and tell them this.
Smart's been the new cool, catch these lanes up. Always striving for the top to get that A+. Tell these slackers cover up and watch out for my dust, cause I'm in the leading top speed and never slowing up. I'm on that fast track, work hard then relax track. Never slacking when I take a class, you know I pass that. See these cats running for the Jesus in the trap, whack. Never on that grind, just wasting time, that's why they set back. Like it's cool works for them, I'm about my school work. Stay away unless you got a plan to do work. I got some hot 16s plus my team strapped with a bunch of mad facts. Tell me where that mad fact. Let's get it!
Let's go. You know me, I'm at the top of my class. I'm so nice and the sights with my mask. They wanna hear my tunes. 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 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, stop, freeze, pause, set it off. You know me, I'm at the top of my class. I'm so nice and precise with my math. They wanna hear my freeze. 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 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, stop, freeze, pause, set it off. You know me, I'm at the top of my class. I'm so nice and precise with my math. They wanna hear my fours. 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 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48, stop, freeze, pause, set it off. You know me, I'm at the top of my class. I'm so nice and precise with my man. They wanna hear my
let's flow. Right. Let's flow. Okay. Let's flow. Look. One cup, 8 fluid ounce, 1 pint, 2 cups, 1 quart, 2 pints, 1 gallon, 4 quarts, 1 liter equals 1,000 milliliters, 1 kiloliter equals 1,000 liters. Let's flow. 1 cup, 8 fluid ounce, 1 pint, 2 cups, 1 quart, 2 pints, 1 gallon, 4 quarts, 1 liter equals 1,000 milliliters, 1 kiloliter equals 1,000 liters. Let's flow. 1 cup, 8 fluid ounce, 1 pint, 2 cups, 1 quart, 2 pints, 1 gallon, 4 quarts, 1 liter equals 1,000 milliliters, 1 kiloliter equals 1,000 liters. Let's flow. Okay. Let's show them what it's about. Y'all step up. Get it.
Please don't.
What? Don't do it.
Please don't.
Tell them, don't do it.
Please don't.
Okay, don't do it.
Please don't dummy, cause I know what's happening.
Right.
Please don't dummy, cause I know what's happening.
Okay.
To make numbers into improper fractions.
Yeah.
If I apply my whole number to the denominator, then I take that and
add it to my numerator.
I'm gonna question my dad, I can remember better just
yet. Yeah. GPS.
Replacing with the question, then I do the rest.
Do the rest.
Multiply my
what?
Numerator, then I multiply my
what?
Denominator.
I take that answer, then I simplify it.
Corners
like work when I'm multiplying fractions. Please don't.
Alright.
Don't do it. Please don't. Don't do it. Please don't.
Alright. Don't do it.
Please don't doubt me, cause I know what's happening. Please don't doubt me, cause I know what's happening. Turn my mixed numbers into improper fractions.
Right.
Multiply my whole number to the denominator. Then I take that and add it to my numerator. I cross divide that angle numbers by the UCF.
Yeah.
Replace them with the quotient, then I do the rest. Multiply my
what?
Numerators, then I multiply my
okay.
Denominators. I take that answer, then I simplify it. Did it so fast that I don't know where the time went. Last step, check that my answer is accurate. Caught it's like work when I'm multiplying fractions.
Please don't.
Okay, don't do it.
Please don't.
Tell them, don't do it.
Please don't.
All right, don't do it. Please don't, Demi, because I know we can't get A. A.
Pure as his message of violence prevention. Since he was a young man, he has been performing and writing music to promote peace and nonviolence. A victim of violence himself, he saved his mother from a bullet during a home invasion. He is a hero to her and a hero to many in our community. We're so proud of Elrod, who is here with us today. Put your hands in the air for Elrod!
How y'all doing? How y'all doing? What's going on? What's going on, Ready Square? How y'all feeling today? I am so glad to be here right now. So the plan is right now, let me turn down a little bit. The plan is right now is to, we're gonna, We're going to start off with business. We're going to do business. We're going to get down in business. We're going to do a song called Guns Down that I did, and I'm going to definitely need your crowd participation. Then we're going to go into some little fun, and I did a tribute to Amy, the young lady that lost her life at Howard, but during this set, I want y'all to come tell me if I should debut this song for her today. Y'all hear me? Did y'all hear what I just said? Rest in peace, Amy. You ready, DJ? Let's get it. Brilliant, gorgeous, talented, and fabulous. Actually. Ronnie Square, y'all ready? Tear, tear, guns down, guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down, guns down. I don't wanna hear another gun sound. Guns down, guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down, guns down. I don't wanna hear another gun sound. When the weak WE gon' change it, I don't see you stepping up, but I hear you complaining. You ain't doing enough. What the government you blaming? People thinking that I'm caving, but I live what I'm saying. Yeah, you know the old saying, words out of my debate. We can do this as a people, it can take a couple days. For another generation, if we keep playing these games, can't even walk around the block, cause the hood ain't the same. Nah, when is we gonna learn that we all privileged? It takes more than one to embrace the whole village. When is we gonna learn that we all privileged? It takes more than one to it. Listen, let's get it. Guns down, guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down, guns down. I don't wanna hear another gun sound. Guns down, guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down, guns down. Who are you to take that life? I'd rather see 100 fights than know about 100 funerals. Who you know? Tony? Larry Sputter Marcus? Sitting in the KFC bleeding in the parking lot. We ain't forgot all the youngins that we lost. See, I can take a little time, make sure they fit in the song. But if listen go on, we can be here all day. Hold on, wait. Rest in peace to my baby, Aunt Kay. What? I'm shooting a message, and I'm paying my dues. See, God sent me down from heaven. I'm just filling the shoes that he gave me. What was I to do when he knocked on the door? I'm a victim to this violence while my mom on the floor. With a bullet in the leg, I'm trying to hold the devil back. I'm walking the line, but he knocked me off track. I'm on my knees, soaking the God, asking why he did that. I got four bullet holes, but he ain't hit me back. Let's get it. Guns down, guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down, guns down. I don't want to hear another gun sound. Guns down, guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down, guns down. I don't wanna hear another gun sound. They say, why the good die young? And why does every other mother gotta bury her son? While we been walking outside, it feel like World War III. Constantly gotta watch my back, my angels looking out for me. Watch things happen to get like that. Why the answer to the question is you pulling out the strap? Another body on the floor, another cop at the door. Saying that child got shot, it won't make you to see them all. That's what's it up. How in the world did we get like this? How you feel walking outside, know you taking a risk? How we gon' stop it? Please tell me how we gon' fix it. See the glasses head full when I'm optimistic. What are we missing? God shooting the signs. Oh, he said he dodging bullets and committing these crimes. God shooting the signs. Oh, he said he dodging bullets and committing these crimes. One more. Guns down. Guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down. Guns down. I don't wanna hear another gun sound. Guns down. Guns down. Not another body hitting the ground. Guns down. Guns down. I don't wanna hear another gun sound.
Everybody wants to the next one, DJ.
Death is. So how y'all feeling about that Amy tribute? Y'all thinking yes, no, maybe? Yes.
Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna see one more time. We're gonna see one more time after this song. Listen.
Excuse me.
When shorty hit the runway, her hair be looking slay.
Everything going fit, her outfit is laid. The way she look behind her, I'm like, who her designer? And she's smelling good, she got Dolce & Gabbana. Don't get too close, don't snatch too long, she hotter than the sun. This ain't no competition, but Zeldy, she number one. It's already cause she already won, that girl is time to go. But before we leave the building, need to let them know. Pose with a picture, don't feel them when you switch it. So when you hit the runway, touch the cameraman, don't miss it. Pose with a picture, don't feel them when you switch it. So when you hit the runway, touch the cameraman, don't miss it. And just strike a pose for them. Strike a pose for them. Strike a pose for them. Shorty, let them know. Strike a pose for them. Strike a pose for them. Strike a pose, but I don't think they ready though. Whoa, a Puerto Rico, 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 a Puerto Rico. We're gonna have this one more time, and that's all the game y'all want to hear. Mommy tell her, tell me who better, who never ever talk unless we speak in the nano. You hear the Spanish rolling on my tongue like I know this. I had to talk to Rosetta, cause baby, I am new to this. I know you're probably looking just like, who is this? And where we from and who we coming with? You asking a lot of questions, but you know this place is lit. Just give me one time to rock the microphone, sworn it. Before they threw me in, they said that he could rock and want it. Tracy McGrady, and they know I had to show off before they try to play me. Ain't no 2K, I'm Blu-ray, the underdog like Blu-ray. And I'm stepping on these haters out of bottom of my suitcase. Who gon' check me? That's all I need to know. If you disrespecting mama's house to be, you gotta go. So just watch your tongue what you say around me. And they flew me across the sea just so I could touch down in. I just can't come to the hotel with this one. Alright, so look, listen. I gave you an option. If y'all wanted me to debut Amy, I did this song a couple days ago. I recorded it. So I don't know if I'm emotionally ready to perform it. I can play it for y'all. Would y'all like that? I'm gonna ask y'all one more time, I can play it for y'all. Would y'all like that? Yeah. All right, let me get it set up and I got y'all. Thank y'all, my name is Elvira.
Listen, Amy, how you been? Let's sit and talk for a minute. I wanna tell you how I feel and everything that came with it. Said first of all, we never met, and I apologize for that. But everything just happens for a reason. Guess it wasn't meant. And when I heard about your death, it had my heart all bent. The first day I didn't cry, so I'm thinking what's next. And they say anger builds up, then the tears will fall out. The first couple days I held it back, but then they poured out. And I'm thinking and asking just why I'm feeling like this. I had a conversation with my pop and asked him, what is it? What is it? Raise and protect, and don't you ever forget it. And you were there to rescue Amy, son, I know you done did it. And as the days went by, you started fading on my timeline. So I had to post some pictures just to let you know you was on my mind. It wasn't your time, but I guess you had to go. P.S. Amy, you still beautiful, just had to let you raise. Now fly high, fly high. I promise you ain't never looking back, you ain't never looking back. They took you too soon, why the could be dying young? It didn't have to be you, it didn't have to be you. You got your wings, now fly high. I promise you ain't never looking back. Nah, they took you too soon. Why they could be dying young? It didn't have to be you. It didn't have to be you. A-A-M-M-Y, and it remains alive. We know your legacy lives on, ain't no need to cry. So dry your eyes and wipe them before they hit it sore. And if we feel a drop, we just know that you let your tears flow. Do me a favor, smile for me so you can brighten this day. Cause if you was next to me, you wouldn't did anyway. And it's crazy, you ain't get a chance to really blame it. From my understanding, you will make it glow in any room that you step foot in. You was all about persistence. Would've went to the dentist if I knew you was assisting. Your friends, they really miss you. And I can see it in their eyes. But the only thing they saying now is, Amy, baby, fly high, fly. Lover, not a fighter. You the one that broke them up. I know things be getting harder, and times be getting tough. And they say diamonds last forever, so they took you from the rough. Into a guardian angel, this time enough is enough. Now fly high, now fly high. I promise you ain't never looking back. They took you too soon. Why they could be dying young? It didn't have to be you. It didn't have to be you. You got your wings, now fly high, fly high. You ain't never looking back. You ain't never looking back. They took you too soon. Why they could be dying young? It didn't have to be you. I had a conversation with one of your friends, and she told me you stay with your nails done. She said you stay there with me, so I can imagine what you look like.
How y'all feel about that? How y'all feeling?
When I think about you, I think about giving myself to you. Cause you know I want you, babe. And I will do anything. And I know you think I'm the same thing, babe. So come and get this. I can't hide my feelings, get it. I won't stop till we start over and finish. Tonight it's all about my baby. I'm waiting for you, get me high. I can't stop you, feel me right. It's the door that's before. I just want more. I can't get enough of you. I got the store. It's all of yours. I just want more. I can't get enough of you. It's the door that's before. I want more. I can't get enough of you. What I got the store. It's all of yours. I just want more. I can't get enough of you. When I think about us, I think about the way that we make love. The way that you make me sweat. Make me want a cigarette. And I ain't no smoking chick. But you got me wanting it, so don't stop. You make me up. Adrenaline is pumping my stomach, muscles getting tight. Skin so wet, my fingers slide. I even take you to a place you ain't never been. I'm about to handle my business then.
I'm gonna get to do it and make you my food. It's all on you, baby. I thought all in all, can't understand how it lasts so long. I must have superpowers, rap 225,000 hours. Get it calculated, do math. I made 1,000 songs that made you move you. And for the last 300 months, I made 16 albums with me on the front. LA Bar, where you get your beats. I learned 93 rappers say, like me. Two singers and 10 comedians, and I'm still gon' yell it every time you see me in. That's my favorite word. Why they gotta say it like sure? You know they can't play on my court. They came to the big dog, stay in the court. Go to this. Focus. Where you get that from? Where am I still on? Let me hit that MCA ball and MJG. Keep spitting that beat to the IMP. Wanna be that's Texas, baby. Wanna be that song. Time to let the whole world play your songs like me. My shit gets around. Leave the country, come back and hit the town. I'm in Miami, New York. Let's call the song and talk about what it is. Just with your head tilted from side to side. So you top down in your car and take a ride. I want you moving rock steady, baby. Let's call it song exactly what it is. What it is, what it is, what it is. What you don't know that feeling. What it is, you hit from left to right. What it is, what it is, I might be sure. What it is, it's funny that I'm not gonna fall. But I end up in the air. What I'm feeling, I guess. I'm trying to get some shine.
I'm not getting money, and I've only been campaigning. got love and feeling. So it goes to me, I can't get one of you. One of you, why? Roll me with Scott, roll me with Scott. Take me right down, take me right out of the way. See, I just tried to be on.
Stop it, baby. Stop. You got me so. work, man. See that brush over there? That's work. Work. Do that. Come on, come on. Oh. We always home and always laugh together. Watch the TV, they laugh together. But through the sunny and nasty weather, my feeling sure is something I have to tell you. And I would never try to use you. I care too much to hurt you. I need you too much to lose. We have more babies than just to be. I'm gonna be your king, just you gonna be my Nefertiti. Tell me what you say to me. I'll be coming off the books. Where my old lady at? And you gon' run it from the back. And you know how much I love to see you when you wear a cat suit. Now give me what I want, mom. I say it where the bitches ass took about it, mom, mom. You make me feel like a man. Cause you can't get enough. Girl, you got it, you got it bad.
Go ahead and move it, baby.
Move it.
God, I'm watching. Go ahead and do it, honey.
Mighty, oh my, Miss Mary J, I use some old class for you to involve reason red. I told my mom and she went crazy. She said, son, that's a good look for you. She wanted me to let you know that she would cook for you. But back to the subject, something you can ask her. Something you can imagine, what do you look at? When we are cracked, smacked, and never whacked, like I never had a caddy. I would never laugh, and I would never lie. I would never say never, would I ever say never, say never, cause I never gave up. Whatever, it's whatever. I think we bad guys and good fellas. Yeah, you're jealous. If we're not got time, you nail us. Yeah, I did a joke with Mary Jane's eyes.
But if you're a participant, you need in your bag, there is a passport.
Okay.
In your passport, you have to go to 10 different exhibitors to get signed off on to be able to get a lunch. 10 exhibitors to be able to get a lunch. Thank you.
We have a lunch and learn at 11:30. It's all set up. Lunch will be served in there once it arrives. So if you want to go over there and take a seat and have a wonderful program, we have Nemours presenting. This is our neighbor good. It's a movement to create safe, healthy, and vibrant communities in Delaware by addressing needs and goals identified by the community. Together, they're making healthy foods more available at corner stores. They're increasing access to farmers markets, revitalizing our parks, and linking residents to community-based resources for health. And the neighborhoods involved include Westside Grows, Eastside Rising, South Bridge, the South Wilmington Planning Network. So for those of you that would like to come and take a seat in the library, just go through those up the steps and make a right to the commons room. And we have some wonderful, comfortable chairs, water, and food will be served. And for those of you that are out here and want to continue mingling and using your passport, we have our performance.
Possibly get down with a tool in his pain. Now I'm a lazy, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gonna need your burn. Cause I'm a pro, make you make your back load. And I found a real bad, just like the perfect lady.
Yeah.
beautiful.
Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. And turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time.
Yeah.
head bar. That's when I heard my moves. I jammed up and jammed over there by the parachute. I said, you got a style. She said, they ain't living for me. I was there by my mom. Give me your number, I'll get you when I make it home. And after I think about it, I'll catch up with you later on. That's exactly what I did. We went to the movies, got from here back to the crib. Being a man, you know I'm thinking about hitting something. She said, you might be the first thing you ain't hit nothing. That's not right, cause I respect your mind. It ain't no rush, cause I'm gonna get you next time. We ain't got no beef, we ain't got no quarrel. You're liking me tonight, but you'll never be the problem.
Go ahead, go ahead and move it, baby. Move it, got him watching you. Go ahead and do it, honey. You gotta do it now. You got me watching, baby. So won't you stop it, baby? Stop. You got me so.
Must be my baby, cause you seen that every day this week. And when we made love, you know that we would need to meet. I think I'm headed for a love show. This one here's supposed to be a jam, not a love song. Girl, you got me hump. And don't ask me what I'm doing, cause I'm thinking about my hump. They call her purple, purple stuff. I call her BMW, caramel, yes. I made a Cavalier Stavagin. And put baby mom on a Jaguar plane. I for you, and she on me. She built like a star, I'll feed the sheep. And when it takes you to the inside. Under the cover of my house, cuddled up with her. It's his miserable love of my life. We ain't married, but we call me husband and wife.
Go ahead, move it, baby.
Move it.
You got him watching me. Go ahead and do it, honey. You got him doing now. You got me watching, baby. Won't you stop it, baby?
Stop.
You got me so.
We always home and always laugh together. Watch the TV, they laugh together. But through the sunny and nasty weather, my feelings surely sound so I have to tell you. And I would never try to use you. I care too much to hurt you, need you too much to lose. We have more babies than we're supposed to be. I'm gonna be your king, just you gonna be my Nefertiti. Tell me what you say to me. I'll be coming off the books and from my old lady. And you can run it from the back. And you know how much I love to see you when you wear a cat suit. Now give me what I want, mo. I stay where the bitches at, simple body, mo, mo. You make me feel like a man. Cause you can't get enough. Girl, you got it bad.
Go ahead. Go ahead and move it, baby.
Move it.
You got him watching you. Go ahead and do it, honey.
Mighty, oh my, Miss Mary J, ayo, some old class for you to involve. Reason red, I told my mom and she went crazy. She said, son, that's a good look for you. She wanted me to let you know that she would cook for you. But back to the subject, some you can dance to, some things you can bend, and what things you can bend. But we are cracked, smacked, and never whacked, like I never had a caddy. I would never lack, and I would never lie. I would never say, never would I ever say, never say, never, cause I never gave up. Whatever, it's whatever. I think we've been down to good fellas. Yeah, you're jealous. If we're not.com, email us. Yeah, I did a joke with Mary Jane's last night.
Tool in his pain. Now, ladies, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gonna need your burn. Cause I'm a pro, make you make your back load in the pound of real bad, just like the perfect label.
Wobble, baby, 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 wobble, baby,
wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby,
wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby, wobble, baby Turn it up.
Whoa.
Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stop. Left foot, let's stop. Freeze. Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop. Right foot now. Left foot now, y'all. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time.
Thank you.
break, and then also a seated lotus sprint. So please keep your eyes on the breaking station. Thank you.
Oh, I missed it too. I'm thinking this is real smooth.
Don't get too close to that.
It's not that word. I think I'm ready with the combo.
Survival, I gotta get with it, cause it ain't no joke. affair. I don't know what to do. Somebody